I'm kind of new at drag. I've been doing drag for 3 years, and I just turned 21. I'm Harley, and I've been, drag is a sense of, like, a way to express myself without anybody judging. And I can do this without no one judging me, and it's the few places that I can do that. And I'm scared about tonight, about going on camera, because I've never been on camera, but I'm pretty confident I can get over it.